funny looking. None of his records made the charts, and he lived in New Jersey.